5 years ago, cybersecurity experts were the rock stars. I really think that security data analysts are going to be the next cybersecurity rock star. To be as efficient as we can be, we need to be 2 steps, 3 steps, 5 steps ahead of the bad guys. And with Watson, we can make our analysts think faster, think better, and react in the best way possible. With IBM Cognitive Security, we were able to get what we needed since day one to provide our analysts with breakthrough information, to give to our client a great feedback, and to protect them better than in the past. Our experience using Curator Advisor with Watson is great. Our analysts are now doing things 50% faster. We can take care of false positive with 23% efficiency. From a pure detection perspective, it's better. And also, we can make it evolve on a day-to-day basis. Cognitive is already transforming cybersecurity as we speak. What we're going to see in the next 10 years will be, I would say, even more transformative. We're going to use Cognitive at every step of the cybersecurity kill chain. And what we're seeing right now with Watson is just the beginning of a new cybersecurity era. It's a real breakthrough for us and for our clients.